our English lessons, and I think it'll be great to quickly go over the 8 parts of speech. What do you think?
Great idea.
Now, let's start with the basics. First, we have noun. Nouns are words that make a person, a place, things, or idea. For example, a sentence. Dog is what? Dog is the noun.
Right! Then there are pronouns, which replace the noun. Instead of repeating the word dog, we could say he is barking. He is the pronoun.
Exactly. Next off is a verb.
Verb
express actions or state of being. For example, she runs every morning. Runs is the verb.
And don't forget adjectives. They describe the noun or pronouns. In the sentence, the happy dog is running. Happy is the adjective that describes the dog.
Then we have adverbs, which modifies verb, adjectives, or other adverbs. They often tell how when or where something's happened. And she runs quickly. Quickly is an adverb.
Moving on, we have prepositions, which shows the relationship between nouns or pronouns with another word in the sentence. For instance, the book is on the table. On is the preposition.
Prepositions are followed by conjunctions, which joins words, phrases, or clauses. Like if she likes pizza and burger, and is conjunctions connecting the two nouns.
And the last but not the least, we have interjections, which are words that express emotions. For example, wow, that's amazing. Wow is the interjection.
Great, now we've reviewed all the parts of speech.